Right. Let's see how long it takes. My phone on the floor. Friends of friends. Oh, it's facing the wrong way. I faced myself. Ah, I'm tired. Sorry. No big deal. This was supposed to face this way, but it didn't work that way. Let's go home. Amen. two, three toes. Amen. All right, peace, love, and happiness. Be safe. Be safe. God bless. When you stop, when you start heading home. All right. Having a good old time while stealing my life. Good job. Now you guys can cry. Plastic. All the way over on this side. Okay, yeah, sure. Some soup for my baby, and then I gotta find out. I have to go pick up the rest of my son's stuff and get his thing done. Let's go take this in. find out what's going on with Mark's stuff. Mark's homework assignment. You okay, baby? I picked up some soup, cans of soup, and some noodles. Soup. Cup of soup.
Instant noodles.
Instant noodles, right? Instant noodles.
Soup. You need a lot of noodles.
Huh?
It's instant noodles.
Yeah. You want instant noodles? You want canned soup?
Just give me the can.
A canned soup? Okay. Canned soup with that grilled cheese? Grilled cheese and soup?
Can't have grilled cheese.
Soup and sandwich?
No.
No?
Dark soup.
Okay. Check my email, see if your teacher emailed me back, so that if I have to go pick up that box, pick up your stuff, maybe she'll do it tomorrow. You know? Maybe she'll just let you relax today, because that's what you need to do. Relax today and not worry about doing anything. Since you came down sick this weekend, you were too sick to do anything. And now the friggin' like flu-like symptoms. Flu-like symptoms! What's that? My brother at home was saying that there's this white stuff. White powder stuff that gives you flu-like symptoms sickness that they were working with down in Delaware.
Why?
Huh? This was a couple years ago. Flu-like symptoms. It's a poison that gives you flu-like symptoms. They test, my husband must have tested it out on himself. It was down in Delaware a couple years ago. And then that's what Mark came down with this weekend. So, truth will be told. What we found out. Let me check. You want some crackers with it?
Mom, I have crackers.
You got some crackers? We need more dough, don't we? I don't think we have any more crackers. Or at least your kind of crackers. These are the crackers I usually use for soup. So. Alright. For the love of God, I am and will always be faithful to my Lord and Savior. 12:10:14. Wish me luck. Peace, love, and happiness. Amen. Peace. My baby, I'll give him this. You take your Tylenol? Okay. Peace. Be safe out there, okay? Thanks. I'm tired.